यत् कीर्तनं जस्मरणं जदीक्षणं जदबंदनं जस्रवणं जदरहणं लोकस्य शब्दो विदुनोति कलमसं तस्मै सुभद्रशवसे नमो नमः तपस्सीनो दानपराजसस्सीनो मंत्रविदः सुमंगला खेमं न विन्दन्ति विना जदर्पणं तस्मै सुभद्रशवसे नमो नमः यत्कीर्तनं जस्मरणं जदीक्षणं जद्बन्दनं जत्श्रवणं जदर्हणं लोकस्य शब्दविधुनोति कलमसं तस्मै सुभद्रशवसे नमो नमः तपस्सीन दानपराजसस्सीन मंत्रविदः सुमंगला खेमं न विन्दन्ति विना जदर्पणं तस्मै सुभद्रशवसे नमो नमः
गौड़ीय गोष्ठीपति शिशिल भक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती गोस्वामी ठाकुर प्रभुपाद जगद्गुरु टोल्ड दैट टू एंटर इन टू रागानुग भजन वास्तविक एक्चुअल रागानुग भजन इन ट्रू सेंस यू विल हैव टू डू श्री नाम भजन अंडर द गाइडेंस ऑफ ए प्रॉपर ब्रजवासी अकॉर्डिंग टू योर टेस्ट यू विल हैव टू फॉलो हिम Under the guidance of that Brajavasi, we'll have to do continuous Harinam. This is the procedure through which you can get the scope to enter into Raganuga Bhajan. I mean, Raganuga Bhajan is not a matter of practice. The Baba, they are already inside the heart of that Brajavasi, can get you can get some influence from his heart. If we cannot do continuous Harinam, Nam Bhajan means Seva also, continuous Nam Bhajan and that Seva of that Brajavasi. Brajavasi Anugatya means we are to serve him. And inside Nam Bhajan, all complete Bhajan is resting. So, if you can do it, then okay. Otherwise, you can start Maya Bhajan, not Hari Bhajan. You can remember that day I was speaking, Srila Gaur Kishore Babaji Maharaj speaking with heavy heart. If you want your genuine Mangal, come and sit in front of me and go on continuous Harinam use, sit in front of me. If you want genuine Mangal, Gaur Kishore Babaji Maharaj speaking this way, have some meaning inside. So under the guidance of that actual Brajavasi, whom I prefer, the kind of seva done by him I like, I will have to do Nam Bhajan seva under his guidance. Otherwise, I can start Maya Bhajan. Under the guidance of Brajavasi, we can get Krishna Sangsar. It's very good. Under the guidance of Brajavasi, actual Brajavasi, we can get the scope to enter into Krishna Sangsar. Who is Brajavasi? Prabhupada already gave answer. Who is all the 24 hours trying his best to arrange complete satisfaction for Krishna. Complete satisfaction. Complete satisfaction means what Krishna actually wants to get. What Krishna actually like. That is only possible for Brajavasis to do. That they are Brajavasi, those who are continuously, they are trying to arrange satisfaction for Krishna. Anyway, they are actually Brajavasi, non-stop. Anyhow, by the application of whole body, mind, heart, everything, manipur, whatever they have, they are putting a challenge to satisfy Krishna. That is called, they are actually Brajavasis. If we cannot do continuous Hari Bhajan, which is only possible for, favorable way, possible for Vrajavasis, though the actual Vrajavasis, our Guru Bhargava. If we cannot do continuous Harivajan, then I will have to take leave from the Anugatha of Vrajavasi. Because Vrajavasi always like to engage me. And if I don't like to do, then I will have to take rest from his Anugatha. If we cannot do continuous Harivajan, then surely Vrajavasi, this Vrajavasi cannot take us with them. Kipakuri Sangha Laha, Eya Kinchane. Kipakuri, please you take me with you anyhow. These are prayer to Vrajavasis. Guru Pak Padma, Raganugavar, Rupanugavar, Rupanugavarayate, we speak about Bhaktivinoda Thakur all. So all our Guru Bhargava, Guru Pad Padma, Guru Bhargava, Prabhupada, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, my Guru Pad Padma, Paramya, Sridhar Goswami Maharaj, Keshava Goswami Maharaj, they all eternal parcel of Radharani, and also Radharani, Sri Nanda Yasoda, Sridham Sudham, they are all Vrajavasi actually. Actually, without serving Bhakta, Raganuga Bhakta, we can never get entry into Raganuga Bhajan. Not possible. Without serving Raganuga Bhakta, never we can. We can try our best, but we can never get entry. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, the only way, you will have to serve a Vrajavasi, and from his heart, this kind of contagious disease can get transferred into your, inside your heart. It's called one kind of prem roga, Rogman disease. Is one kind of contagious disease. Is one kind of contagious disease actually from actual Vrajavasis, from a genuine Vrajavasis who are having tremendous, unending love for Krishna. They are ready to give life, soul, everything for Krishna. So many times this kind of example was there. Follow. When Krishna manifesting Sikh Leela, sometimes Gauranga Mahaprabhu also manifesting Sikh Leela, you can remember, in Gaya Dham, fever not going, all medicine, everybody, you know, their medicine was arranged. But fever not going. But when Mahaprabhu got the water was medicine of a Brahman, then Mahaprabhu, this is gone. I mean fever gone. This way, Mahaprabhu wanted to see the exclusive power of Brahman Vaishnava, pure. That's when Joseph pure. Brahman doesn't mean the Mayavadi. Brahman, actual Brahman, this word is applicable for only Vaishnava. Actual, in true sense, is this Brahman, this word. Brahmani Ramate Iti Brahman. He is hovering around the lotus feet of Bhagavan Supreme Parabrahma Paratvara Akhileshwar. Then he is, you can, Brahman is not going to follow any rules and regulations, nothing. How is Brahman? Is the question. And Raghunath Das Goswami also writing in his, you know, Guru Ugoshtya Gosthala Yeshu Bhuvane Bhu Suragani. Here also you can give indication that Brahman, Vaishnava, I mean Vrajavasis, you know, those who are Vrajavasis, they should be worshipped all the time. Brahman, Vaishnava, Vrajavasi, Gomata, all the time. They should be non-stop devotional practice inside my heart. Raganuga Bhajan is not a matter of practice. It's a one kind of contagious disease. It can come, and when can come in your life, you can feel, oh, this kind of condition. You can go on practice. Vidhimarg, you can do some practice, but in Raganuga Bhajan, practice is not. So Gauranga Mahaprabhu also in Gayadham wanted to show the gravity. Mahaprabhu wanted to show. Also, I can give you one example. When Krishna was manifesting sick, there no medicine working, no medicine effective for his disease. Headache, big headache. Headache not going, and all medicine failure. Ultimately, Krishna speaking, if some you know, genuine devotee going to give some water rush or dust particle from, then my disease can go away. Naraji Maharaj going to travel all around, announcing this matter, that Krishna speaking this and feeling so much trouble, headache. So could you please help with your dust particle? Hare Ram, 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 what you are speaking? Ravish, how we can give? It's Krishna. Nobody ready to give. All around Krishna, Naraji Maharaj traveling without getting medicine, what to do? Almost failure. Then ultimately entering into Brajadham. There actually is going to request that could you please give dust particle, you know, of your lotus feet? Krishna suffering headache. Well, I was sure. How much you need? You take as much as you need. You take off. I mean, they are not going to think that if we just give this dust particle to Krishna, then we can go to hell. Are same thing Prabhupada told, na? To serve a Sadguru, if I need to go to hell with due contact, I am ready. Sadguru mean Brajavasi. Our Sadguru mean Brajavasi. Mathur viraha Brajavasi ganer seva karai amade jivaner uddesho. Our target, our aim is to get seva of Mathur viraha Brajavasi. Those who are already having painful experience inside their heart because they are separated from Krishna, they think. And separation means milan. Viraha is equal to milan. Inside milan. Viraha means externally Krishna is not there. Inside Krishna going to meet with you. And milan means externally you are going to get. Follow. These are externally you are going to get. And when those Brajavasi externally going to Radharani, especially Radharani, they are going to get Krishna. When Milan is there, then Radharani crying. Well, why you are crying it down now? Krishna is there. Well, with a fear that I can miss Krishna very shortly. How long I can keep Krishna in my lap? How I can keep Krishna in my lap? Oh, what a very short period. After that, again, same feeling. So, Maharaj, at least this is called actually, this is called actual Rupanuga Bhajan, exact. In Milan, when you are already meeting, then still you are feeling deep, you know, separation, because in fear that how long? When Milan is there, still they are feeling separation, because every possibility Krishna can go, how long he can get? This is called actually Rupanuga Bhava, Raganuga Bhava is very high thoughts, you know. So, ultimately those Vrajavasis, especially Gopikas, they are ready to keep dust particle from their lotus feet to make Krishna cure. Fathomless feeling. Their anubhav, their feeling is fathomless. How long we can go and measure? It's not a matter of measurement. How long we can measure? They are always ready to go to hell. Anything, any eventuality they can face in their life for the total satisfaction of Krishna. No smell of self-interest. This is called Raganuga Bhajan, Rupanuga Bhajan. Anyhow, they are not ready to give any pain to Braj, to Krishna. Maybe we can suffer, but we cannot give pain to Krishna. This kind of mood is exclusive. Impossible to recite dry philosophy very, very easy. But when you can shed your tears under the guidance of Brajavasis, really I am missing Krishna. Where is Krishna? If you can feel from heart that you are missing Krishna, you are missing Krishna means I lost everything. I lost Krishna means I lost everything, nothing there. What is my support? Bank balance is my support? Eh? My friend is my father, mother, you know, wife, husband, my support? Foolish. Who is my support? Eh? Apparently it seems their support. There is no support actually without Krishna. When you can feel from heart that we are losing Krishna, we lost Krishna, then it is called this kind of feeling should come inside our heart. You see, Naraji Maharaj, when requesting those Vrajavasis, I mean especially those Gopikas, they are ready to give their dust particle, and that dust particle was applied on the head of Krishna to make him cure. Bhaktavasal Bhagavan. Why Bhagavan running behind devotees all the time? Why? All the time Bhagavan running behind devotees. Why? What's the reason? Bhagavan speaking, I am running behind a devotee. I like to stay behind the devotee. Because when they are walking, when they are going, then all dust particle can, by wind, can move around. And if I stay just beside of a devotee, I can get the dust particle from their lotus feet on my head. And my infinity Brahmanda resting on me, resting in me. Infinity Brahmanda resting in me. Infinity Brahmanda all resting in me. So if I can get dust particle on my head, that means Brahmanda Tarite Shakti Dhare Jane Jane. It's really true. All pure Vajavasi, our Guru Varga can purify the whole universe. Brahmanda Tarite Shakti Dhare Jane Jane. This is the actually fact. This is the fact. But I started with a slok which implies very, very nice move. Yat kirtan, what kind of kirtan? Just smaran. If I think about him, if I do kirtan, if I look at him, ikshan, jadikshanam, if I do bandhan, if I going to hear about him, jad arham, if I going to worship him, instant, no question of any doubt, instant, it can purify me. Yat kirtanam jat smaranam jat ikshanam yat bandhanam jat sravanam jat arhanam lokasya shaddo vidunati kalmasam. Kalmas means all anatta, all dirty thing can clean. Vidunati, not dhunati. Vidunati, vishesh, very specially cleaned, no germ. Nothing, no question of any germ. Lokasya shaddo vidunati, shaddo means instant. Lokasya shaddo vidunati kalmasam tasmai that subhadra shavase namo namaha. Subhadra shavase is about Krishna, it is written. Subhadra shavase namo namaha. And tapasi no, those who are tapasi, and those dhanapara, those who are doing donation, dan, those who are having huge glories in their life, their life is full of, you know, glories, jasasino. Those who are knowing mantra vidaha, full mantra, words in mantra, sumangalaha, khemam na bindanti bina jadarpanam, tasmai subhadra sabase namana. We are going to worship, we are going to love, we have hope, we keep hope, because we keep hope, we have positive hope all the time. If we are going to lose our hope, that means if we become hopeless, there's very negative point. No, 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 no. Maybe I am weak at present, but my hope is that all my Guru Varga, Param Pujya Sridhar Goswami Maharaj, Param Pujya Bhakti Bhumat Bhari Goswami Kishore Goswami Maharaj, they are there. Prabhupada there, Bhakti Bhumat Thakur, they are watching. They are always ready to give us power, enough power. Only the thing we need is sincerity. You need kippa, then you can give up. If you need 100%, if you need kippa, then be sure you are already enjoying. You need kippa or not? That you will have to confirm. You have to confirm that you need kippa. Need kippa means you are already going to go. Gurupada used to say, Baba, my son, those who really need kippa, surely they can get kippa. Because Bhagavan watching, Guru Vaishnava watching us. Bhagavan, Guru Vaishnava, they are watching us. Who is ready to take it? Who is ready? They are jachate. You can take. This is there. If sincerity is there, then surely we can get kippa. So this way we will have to keep hope that jad kirtanam jasmaranam jadikshanam jad bandhanam jad sravanam jadarhanam lokasya shaddha vidunoti kalmasam tasmai shubhadra savase namo namaha tapasina dana parajasasina mantra vidaha sumangalaha khemam nabindanti bina jadarpanam tasmai shubhadra savase namo namaha. You have to remember, we keep hope. We never like to reach a hopeless point. Be careful. All over the world, our Guru Varga going to give this kind of spirit, this kind of power to us. But we will have to catch it. Also, those who are sahajiya, for them it is very important to understand that this Raganuga Bhajan, Rupanuga Bhajan, Rasa Leela, the topmost thing. I am a fallen soul, how I can speak about this, that I am thinking. But still, by the mercy of Guru Bhagavan, I am trying something to touch the point. It is written in Shastra, we can get Goswami Lok's writing. Sri Radha Prana Bandhas Charana Kamala Yoho Kesha Sheshadhyagamya Ja Sadhya Prema Seva Braja Charito Parair Garo Lollaikalabhya. Don't forget this thing. Goswami Pada Raitan Rupa Goswami Pada. Sri Radha Prana Bandhas Charana Kamala Yoho Kesha Sheshadhyagamya Ja Sadhya Prema Seva Braja Charito Parair Garo Lollaikalabhya. If you understand this point, you can go mad. Oh my God. Radha Pran Bandho Krishna. And to get full kippa, to understand this Raganuga Rupanuga Bhajan. Kesha Sheshadhya Gamya. Kesha Brahma. Sheshnag, Shesh Bhagavan, Kesha Shesh, Adi means Sankar, all included. Kesha Sheshadi means Kesha means Brahma, Shesh Dev Bhagavan, Kesha Sheshadi means Brahma, Sankar also. Agamya. They cannot understand, they cannot get in touch. Kesha Sheshadhya Amya. Sri Radha Prana Vandhas Charana Kamala Yoho Kesha Sheshadhya Amya Ya Saddha Prema Seva Braja Charita Parair Garo Lollaikalabhya. How you can get, how you dare to enter into Rakajunga Bhajan? The only thing, our personal effort, by your personal effort, never we can come out successful. The only way, perfect Bhajavasi, Yasadya Prema Seva Bhaja Charita Parair, Braja Charita Parair, Garo Lulikalabhya. Braja, inside Braja, this Brajavasis, they are serving Krishna. This way. Ja sadda prema seva bhaja charita parai. Under the guidance of Brajavasi, if you develop that kind of laulya, tremendous affinity, tremendous, not, you know, material desire is not laulya. Don't try to make confusion, I like to do, or you like to do, is coming from your heart or not? Who can know? Who can pass judgment? Who can pass judgment that your demand is genuine? Who can? You will have to get certificate from Sarva Gosai. If you speak, you know, in a random mood, fancifully, we are not going to believe it. So it is very important thing. So under the guidance of all pure Brajavasis, Garo Lolyo Kalabha, you can get by tremendous affinity. You are going to die without Krishna. This kind of affinity going to touch your heart, then at all it can be possible. Otherwise it is written, Siradha Prana Bandhas Charana Kamala Yoho Kesha Seshadi Agamya Ya Shadha Prema Seva Bhaja Charito Parair Garo Lolyo Kalabha. It's not a matter of joke. I can get, everybody can get, eh? No need of any restriction, nothing you can get. So there is inner meaning there, we have to understand. And what kind of attraction there? By description, by any amount of philosophy, we cannot feel it. Any amount of philosophy, any amount of interpretation, not sufficient to give me a direct feeling. Only I need blessing. Genuine. Like Gaur Kishore Babaji Maharaj, eternal Parsad of Gauranga, Bhakti Muttag, eternal Parsad, Prabhupada is also eternal Parsad, but still, someday when Bimala Prasad going to take darshan of the lotus feet of Gaur Kishore Baba, and who knows why? Who knows the reason for why? That day Srila Babaji Maharaj was so happy we cannot explain. Babaji Maharaj going to take dust particle from his own leg and going to apply on the head of Bimala Prasad Saraswati. Gaur Kishore Babaji Maharaj, out of his own, you know, ecstatic feeling, he is going to take all dust particle from his own lotus feet and going to apply on the head of Bimala Prasad. Whereas that same Babaji Maharaj, if somebody is going to touch lotus feet, he become very angry. Hey, why you touch my leg? You can go, you know, you can go to hell. Tuma sarvanas abe, you can meet with problem. Why you are touching me? Somebody going to complain with Bimala Prasad Saraswati, Prabhupada. I go to pay dandava to Babaji Maharaj and touch Lakji, become very angry and give me cards. Tomar avanga labe. Prabhupada speaking, you see, we have our power. We have our right or power to take dust particle from the Lord. Why should we touch? We have no right. We are kapat. We have our right to touch the lotus feet of Gaur Kishore Babaji Maharaj. Eh? Eternal Pastor of Gauranga Radha. So why we should touch the lotus feet of Babaji Maharaj? We have no right. One dust particle from the Lord Babaji Maharaj, if coming to me, if I am genuine, no duplicity there, that one dust particle is more than sufficient to keep me Krishna and Raganuga Rupanuga Bhajan, more than sufficient. So we should not. There is no question of any pressure, there is no question of any external, you know, acting, drama, no need. genuine. When we are genuine, what to speak about Raganuga Bhajan, Rupanuga Bhajan, you see the mood of a group, all. We are sitting here to understand the gravity of Rasa Leela, what is the mood of Gopikas, what is, who is Krishna, how Krishna is doing. All we are going to, if there is any confusion, we can go to hell. Rukmini Devi, she is also crying, she is not, you know, not going to, she is not, she is there in, you know, going to pray a Brahman to go to Krishna to pray to come and take my hand, I mean to marry me. Writing one letter, Krishna was in Dharaka. Follow. Because that kind of tremendous bhava he developed after hearing from Narada and all, you know, different sources. Never seen Krishna. Eternally he sees Lakshmi, but when he sees going to do this kind of lila, we must feel that point. See, hearing so many things, then after that, see, going to pray to Krishna, without you, I am going to die. Without you, I cannot live anyway. So you please save me. This way, and writing one letter to Krishna, what heavy letter, heavy letter? The letter can touch the heart of Krishna immediately. This kind of painful letter. Rukmini Devi writing this letter and going to hand over the letter to a Brahman so the Brahman can go immediately, because tomorrow is the marriage ceremony due. My brother Rukhi going to arrange my marriage with Pashupal, Shishupal, idiot. How I can get rid? If Krishna not coming to catch me, catch my hand to deliver me, I am going to die. That letter was very nice. Srutya gunan bhavana sundara sinna tamte nirvishyakarna vivarai haratanga tapam rupam drisham drishamatam akhilartha labham tvai achyuta avishati chittam apatrapam me. Bhagavad 10 Canto 52 Adhyay. It's written. Prabhu Srutya Gunan Bhavana Sundara Sinna Tamte. After hearing your beautiful topics of your power, of your, you know, everything, oh, beautiful feature. Srutya Gunan Bhavana Sundara. Bhavana Sundara, he Bhavana Sundara. Nobody can be compared with Krishna. Srutya gunan bhavana sundara sinna tamte. After hearing, my mind is stolen by you. Nirvishya karna vivarai haratanga tapam. When my all topics, all your topics, when going to touch my heart through ear, nirvishya karna vivarai, after entering into my ear, I mean after hearing, you know, karna vivari haratanga tapam, going to quench me, my burning condition. Rupam drisham drishamatam akhilartha labham, topmost labh a jivatma can get by achieving this, a lotus feet. Rupam Drisham Drishamatam Akhilartha Labham. And after hearing your topics, you know, Toi Achyuta Abhishati. My mind already stolen by you. Toi Achyuta Abhishati Chitram Apatrava Apatvanma without any. I am shameless now. What I can do with my shame? If I am going to preserve my shameless, a sinful attitude, then I am going to lose my topmost benefit. So, toi achyuta abhishati, already inside my heart, all you are going to enter, I mean, you are going to stole, my heart is already stolen by you. my, you know, and now, without any shame, I am going to proclaim this point. If I am going to keep silence because of sigh, if I am to sighful, sighness if they are there, then what I can do? This is the condition of Rukmini Devi. Now, if Rukmini Devi feeling this kind of feeling, and what you can now imagine, what is the feeling of those Brajavasis? You should understand the feeling of those, you know, Brajagopikas. And also that day I was speaking, even in Dwaraka, 16,108 wives of Krishna, all Lakshmi, beautiful, but still they cannot influence Krishna anyhow. Sometimes they think, Krishna love me, Krishna coming behind me, Krishna maximum, Krishna is under my control, they can think this way. But I already told 2 days ago, actually, Uddam abhava pisunam amala baluguhasa virava loko nihato amadano yopi yasam sangmujjo chapamajahat pramadottamasta jasendriyam bimaditum kohokair naseku. I already discussed, maybe 2 days ago. Uddam abhava is very hot feeling. In love affair, hero, heroine, they are going to get a hot feeling, hot. Passion of love. Uddama bhav, not cold bhav. Uddama bhav, very hot bhav. Uddama bhav api sunam amalabal guhasa, sometimes smiling, sometimes gossiping very nice way, you know, bidavalukam, with sighs. Sinus is there, at the same time going to smile, looking at Krishna in such a way, inevitably one arrow going to touch Krishna, heart of Krishna. But it is not possible for them, because his name is Krishna, his name is Govinda, Parat Parakhileshwar, who is going to control all sense organs everywhere, infinity Brahman. When he is going to get control over all sense organs, you, me, every, his name is Rishikesh, you know. Eh? His name is Rishikesh. So when we are going to think about him, automatically our sense organ can get under control. It's absurd that you are doing bhajan of Krishna, you are doing Harinam, you are following Raganuga, Rupanuga, devotee, but still calm is there. Absurd. It's not, it cannot be so. It cannot be so, because name of Krishna is Rishikesh. Rishikesh means he is going to get control over our sense organ. His name is Rishikesh. Rishikesh means all sense organ can be controlled by Krishna. Krishna likes to get control over us. Sometimes we like to violate Krishna, that is the main problem. We like to follow Mayadevi. So, if Krishna, his name is Rishikesh, it is sure that his name is Rishikesh, we know it very sure. We know it for sure that his name is Rishikesh. If his name is Rishikesh, he can get control over all sense organs of infinity jivas, then he cannot get control over his sense organ. What do you think? How you think? How you can think wrongly that his name is Rishikesh, but he has no controlling over his sense organ? You like to speak this way, na? With this mood you like to understand Rasa Lila, eh? You should stop hearing Harikatha. You should stop, because you are wrong. You can make some problem. Try to understand. His name is Rishikesh. So, full controlling. Also, I was discussing so many things. So, Uddama Bhava Pishunam Amala Balguhasa. Amala means very pure, very nice, loveful and loving love. Yeah. A loveful, you know, they are laughing, going to look at Krishna, going to throw some arrow to strike Krishna's heart. But actually we know, Sangmujya chapam ajahat pramadottamasta jasendriyam vimotitum kuakvarna seko. They couldn't influence Krishna. Vimotitum na seko. Is this, we should remember, and also I told, you know, tad ishanam ishasya, that is the speciality of Ishwar, Supreme Lord, that when he is going to come about in this material world, it seems he is under the influence of prakriti, nature, but tad ishanam ishasya prakritisto opi, tad gunoin na jujyate. Not at all. Prakriti cannot put in influence on Krishna. Because Sadatma Sthai, he is always concentrating himself inside his own Atmaram. Sadatma Sthai, like externally we see any Atmaram, what Prakriti can do to them? What Prakriti can do? They are Atmaram. They are not going to look outside. They are getting enjoyment inside Atmaram. So those for those Atmaram, Prakriti is failure. If for all Atmaram, Krishna in Prakriti is failure, then how Prakriti can influence Krishna? Is possible? Etad ishanam ishasya prakritisto yopi tad gunai na yujyate sadatmasthair yatha buddhi tadasaya. He is already concentrating himself. But still, those 16,108 those Dharuka wives, they are going to think Krishna is under my control. Tvam menire avala maudrat strainyam chanu bratam raha apramanabhid bhortur isvaram matayu yatha. They couldn't understand. Who is he? How I can get control? But they think, oh, Krishna loves me very much. Krishna is influenced by me. Krishna likes to enjoy with me. I'm so beautiful. So we should remember this, you know. Uddham abhava pisunam amalabal guhasa bidava lokanyato amadano opi yasam. Sangmujya chapa majahat pramadottamasta yasendriyam vimatitum kuhakvairnaheku. Kuhakvairnaseku, you should remember it. And he is Sriyaha patir jagapatihi prajapatir dhyam patir lokapatir dharapatihi patir gatis chandako vrishi shvashvatam prasidatam me bhagavan satam patihi. It is some prayer in second canto. Satam patihi. A sriyapati, jagapati, prajapati, dhyapati, lokapati, patir. Is all pati. I mean the Ishvara Paramahansa Sachidananda Vigraha. This means all, everybody think our topmost, you know, pati is Krishna. And we are going to think about that Krishna. Don't try to forget. So this, by the Bangshidhani, by the playing of Bangshi fluids, all Gopikas coming. Yesterday I was discussing how fantastic Krishna is, always a sporting mood, joking mood, duplicitous mood. So this way actually Krishna asking them, what I can do for you? Why you have come to me? Bruta Agamana Karanam. Krishna going to call them and be sure Bangshit Dhani, nobody can hear. Be careful, this is a very secret Siddhanta, nobody can hear. Nobody can hear, only those who are suffering a painful separation from Krishna, those. According to the assurance of Krishna, Krishna is going to give them something which is exclusive in coming days. I can fulfill your desires. Even in Vastara and Leela also I told Krishna going to, okay, I can fulfill your heart. I can fulfill, no problem. Now you can go, I can fulfill your heart. This way Krishna going to speak, that I can fulfill your heart. So you can fulfill your heart, okay, you can fulfill. So now you can go away, I can fulfill. This way. This Bangshit Dhani actually eternally present. Also you and me can hear. If we can reach up to that point, if we can feel as if we can have that kind of feeling of separation inside your heart, burning condition, then we can hear. Guru Padmani used to say Bangshit Dhani continuously going on. But everybody cannot hear. Those who are enjoying kipa, those who are going to enjoy full kipa, they can hear Bangshit Dhani, they can feel aprakita kama. For aprakita kama, they can run. Not that everybody. So now those, you know, Gopika speaking, you already call us chityam sukhena bhavata paritam griheshu jan nirvishati uto karo apigrija kitre. Previously we were there at our home doing some scavenging job, homely job, seva, so many things. Manau chittam sukhena bhavata paritam. Who is going to steal our heart? Chittam sukhena bhavata paritam. You are going to steal our heart. And now you are going to go, advise us to go back. How we can go? Padau padam na chalata hastava padamula. Even 1 inch, we have no power to move our leg. Padau padam na chalata hastava padamula. From your lotus feet, anyway we cannot go away. Padau padam na chalata hastava padamula. Katham brajamatho karabama kingba. You are advising us to go to Braja? If we at all go back there, what we can do? Now we are good for nothing. Now we are good for nothing, what you can do? You have stolen heart, everything, mind, everything. Now you are going to advise us to go back to home, do this seva, this seva. Katham brajamatho. Padau padam na chalata hastava padamulad jamaha katham. How we can go back? Jamaha katham brajam atho. And if at all we go back to Braja, atho karavama kimba, what we can do there? Because now we are good for nothing. If you throw us, then we can die. If you can accept us, then okay. No other way. We have no other way, only one way open. If you can accept us, okay. Otherwise, we are going to die. This is the problem. This is the condition. Now, Braja Gopikas, they are crying and speaking, waiting that what is the response on behalf of Krishna. And again requesting Tanna Prasida Vijinardana Teyangri Moolam Prapta Visrijya Vasatis Tadupasanasa. We reach here without any hope, without any desire to go back to home. We want to get your seva. Tanna prasido, that's why you say tanna prasido, you should satisfy with us. Tanna prasido bijinardana. Bijinardana mana, you are always going to, you know, cut all problem. Brijinardana, any kind of problem you are going to destroy. No problem can stand. Yeah, that's why his name is Brijinardana. Brijinman, problem, painful situation, Brijinardana. Your name Janardhan, Brijinardana, Brijinardana. Tanna prasido bijinardana te angrimulam prapta visrijjo vasatis tadupasanasa. We leave everything without any hope to go back home. Like Gaura Kishor Babaji Maharaj speaking to somebody, you are coming when? To Navadvip? Bale Maharaj, 2 days before, and my return ticket is. Return tickets are not dead. Babaji was speaking, I never heard this. Those who are coming to Dhamma, Jadgatya na nivartante tad Dhamma paramamami, you heard this. Those who are coming to Dham, they can, with return ticket, they should not come. Eh? You can go back to Italy, you can go back to Brazil, you can go back to, why? No, not possible. Once come to Dham, bas, forever. I cannot allow you to go back. No. So, they are Gaura Kishor Babaji Maharaj speaking, with return ticket somebody can come to Dham. This first time I am hearing. For first time I am hearing that with return ticket it is possible to come to Dham. Eh? So long I heard that those who are coming to Dham, they can never go back. This kind of magic spell is there in Dham. Of course, with material interest, with business motive come, no. What you can get, Kipa. So, tanno prasida bijinardana te angri mulam papta visrijya vasatis tad upasanasa. To stay to do upasana of you. Tat sundara smito nirikshana tibra kama taptatmanam purusha bhushana dehi dasyam. We want to get your seva. Iva bhavana sundara, very tutam sundara, your beautiful sight, your talkings, you're very, very good, you know. Tat sundara smito, nirikshana, watching you, hearing you, your bangsit dhani. We are full of kama at present. Full, taptatmanam, tibra kama taptatmanam. Don't try to confuse with your kama. Be careful, then you can go to hell. Tibra kama taptatmanam, we are burning with kama. Aprakita purusha, paratpara akhileshwar, they like to get love from Krishna, they like to love Krishna. This kama is not material kama, aprakita kama. Tatsundara smito nirikshana tibra kama taptatmanam, purusha bhushana dehi dasam. Is a topmost Purush. Purusha Bhushana means Krishna is the only Purush. Purusha Bhushana, Krishna is the only Purush. Who Purush is there? Who hero? All zero. No hero there in the world. No hero, all zero. But only Krishna is hero. They can think we are hero. Hero, heroine. But there is nobody hero in this material world. They're drama. They are going to laugh, they are going to do this. We are big hero, Ari. After 2 days, you can go back. We can go to hell. So now they cannot realize what is their final goal. They cannot trace out. So we only want to get love. We want to get seva from him. And Prabhupada very often used to explain this sloka. Bhikshalakabhrita mukham tava kundala stri gandastaladhara sudham hasidavalokam. Datta Vayancho Vijadanda Jugam Vilokcho Baksho Sriyaikaramanancho Bhavamadasyo.
We automatically submit unto your lotus feet by watching your beautiful figure.
We are living our family life, Grihasami, our husband, everything. He is Sundar. Why we are coming here to become your Sevika? To serve him, you know? You should not ask this question. The Brutagamanakavaran. Brutagamanakavaran, why you have come? This question you should not do. Because you know the reason for why you have come. Your beautiful hair all around, curl here, alakabrito, gandastal, cheeks, vishala netro, o padda palasaluchan, kundala savadibdipamana. And in lips, there is small, very, 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 very nice smile. Who is going to indicate something, and always drop by drop nectar dropping from your lotus leaf, lotus mouth. Your eyes, your face is always, laughing mood. And your hands is like bee, ajanulambita bhujo, like snake, python. And your hand, we like to get as a fearless medicine. We are not going to fear anybody because your hands is there. And Lakshmi Sivatsa Chinna, already there. And one white mark is there at the chest of Supreme Lord. Bakhastalo Lakshi Radiprado, Lakshi, like to meet with you, like to serve you. So this is very, very excellent thing. So we automatically, we come here to submit unto your lotus feet. We never want to go back. All this, Baba, those Gopikas, they are speaking. Ultimately, see in this 14 world, is there any lady? She is going to bear it. Who can? Who is there? Kastri angate kalapadai tamurchiteno. When you are playing on fruits and it is one kind of prakito kamdev, Krishna going to throw arrow. And who is going to hear this kind of song by you, playing on flutes, Bangshidhani, who can resist herself? Kastri angate kalapadayata murchitena Sanmahita Acharya Charita Chalitrilokyam. They are going to break our rules and regulations of this, civilized society. Sanmahita Acharya Charita Chalit. Who is there who cannot, who is not going to break rules and regulations? This kind of power is there, this kind of, quality. Trailokya Saubhagamidam Nirukcharupam. And in his three worlds, it's topmost thing, And we know Gomata, deer, beast and birds, even trees, they are going to, going to express some ecstatic feeling. Niyasari pulak jiramanchito.
this kind of. So this way, you will have to save us, you will have to protect us, otherwise we are going to die, we cannot leave. We come here not to go back. Then at all, Sukhdev Goswami is speaking, after hearing this, iti biklavitam tasam srutya yogeshwareshwara. Yesterday I was speaking. He is yogeshwareshwara. All yoga, 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 acha, this yoga, this word, why we are applying? Yoga means to get in touch with Supreme Lord. Yogeshwar, Shankar Bhagavan, also we can see is Yogeshwar, because he is also going to get in touch with Supreme Lord. But this word, Yogeshwareshwar, I mean those who are yogis, Yogeshwar, Yogeshwareshwar, this Supreme Lord is their Ishwar. Iti biklavitam tasam srutya yogeshwareshwara. So Krishna is yogeshwareshwara. Those who are yogi, though having tremendous power of control, Krishna is their Ishwar. That's why yogeshwareshwara. Yogeshwar, Shankara Adi Yogeshwar. But their Ishwar is Krishna. So yogeshwareshwar. So about whom we are discussing? You should be very careful. Then Bhagavan, after Prahasya Sadayam, Bhagavan now going to express some favorable mood. After that, Krishna took decision to do some leela with them. So Prahasya Sadayam, Gopi Ratma Ramo Gopi Ori Ramat. So this is very important. Atmaram Opi Ori Ramat. He is Atmaram. And already Yogeshwareshwar. But still, Gopi Ratma Ramo Opi Ori Ramat. There is Atmaram Yogeshwareshwar, but still, He took decision to do leela, rasa leela with them, gopikas. They are expecting Bhaktavan Chakalpaturu Bhagavan now going to play. Bhagavan playing, going to play with 100 crores gopikas. Ramane Prabhupada Hailyo. Though externally we find Krishna going to start playing with 100 crores of gopikas. But still, this title that Krishna is Atmaram, not going to be destroyed. This is the main thing you should remember. Though Bhagavan going to play with them, but still, Atmaram, this, you know, Atma Ramo Opi Ariramat, a slokansa, a slok if you discuss, try to understand from heart, Atmani Aramate, this kind of butpatti, I mean from root, from where the sound coming, this is Shabdo coming, Shabdotpatti, Atmani Aramate, ei utpatti Atmaram sabde alochona. Atmaram mane, we know anybody want to enjoy something, we anybody, you, me, anybody want to enjoy something, then we need that object of enjoyment, and that object of enjoyment should come in touch with my sense organ. If it is rasagulla, sweet ball should come in touch with my tongue. If any other kind of enjoyment, a respective sense organ should be active and can get in touch with that respective object which I want to enjoy, that will have to change. For ordinary jivatma, all object of enjoyment outside. But many times before I told, if we at all like to do Krishna bhajan, we should not look outside. Our antar darshan, inner sight. For infinity period, we are searching outside world to get enjoyment. Enough of it? Not? If it is not enough of it, then you go on enjoy. Satisfaction can never come. It's not possible. Ordinary jivas, all jivas, bonded souls, they are naturally, if they want to enjoy something, their sense organ and everything should come in contact with their sense organ. If I like to enjoy some nice song, then my ear should be in contact with the sound, mellow. So, Vishaya Indriya Sangya, it is written in Gita, Vishaya Indriya Sangyugat Jadagra Amritabhamam Pariname Vishamiva. If in first hand you are enjoying very much, after that you are going to lose everything. Jadagre Amritabhamam Pariname Vishamiva. Follow what I say. Vishaya Indriya Sangyugat. Krishna speaking, Vishaya Indriya Sangyogat Jadagra Amritabhama. Vishaya, matter and Indriya, sense organ, respective. When come in contact, there for the time being we can get some enjoyment. But the time is short duration. That ananda, the enjoyment is not eternal. Surely I am getting enjoyment, but for short duration, short period. Not eternal enjoyment. Material enjoyment starting and going to end. But eternal enjoyment, when once started, you can go on doing. Eternal enjoyment, you are not going to leave. If at all pakka, perfect. If your situation is perfect, then no. Eternal enjoyment not going to be finished. So, Vishaya Indriya Sangyogat Jadagra Amritabhamam. Pariname Vishwami. Jehi Sangsparsa Jabhogaha Duksha Janaya Evate Adyanta Vanta Kantiyo Nateshu Ramate Vodaha. Krishna speaking Gita, that Jehi Sangsparsa Jabhogaha, tangible facilities, tangible enjoyment, anything. Jehi Sangsparsa Jabhogaha Duksha Janaya Evate. Surely going to throw us into the ocean of misery. Jehi sangsparsaja bhogaha duksha janaya evate adyantabantukantiyo nateshu ramate vade. It has some beginning and end. Jehi sangsparsaja bhogaha, tangible facility, tangible enjoyment. Jehi sangsparsaja bhogaha duksha janaya evate. He ultimately going to throw us into the ocean of miseries. We can reach hell, ultimately. Jehi sangsparsaja bhoga dukshane evate adyant, because his starting point is the end point. For a very short time. Bhalo kore, Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing in Bengali, Bhalo kore dekho bhai, amishra ananda nai, Bhaktivinoda. Bhaktivinoda was speaking, doing kirtan, that you try to think in cool brain. I know you are getting enjoyment, but how long you can keep this enjoyment? How long? Here is the question, because short duration of enjoyment you are getting. But eternal enjoyment is not like that. Eternal enjoyment is going to stay with you forever. Adyanta vantyo kantyo nateshu ramatebu. That's why those who are really intelligent, they never like to go for sensual enjoyment. Because it's dangerous. And also, Krishna speaking in Gita, that jastvatma rati revas sad atmo Atmo tripta na jastu atma rati reva sad atma tripta manavaha Atmani eva cha santushta stasya karjam na vidyate. Krishna going to speak, those who are really Atmaram, they have nothing to do with this material world. Jastvatmarati reva sad atmo triptatmo manava. Atman neva cha santushtasya karjam na vidyate. A Atmaram Bhakti, who is Atmaram? Atmaram personality. They are not going to expect anything from the external world. He is always satisfied inside because he is getting something inside heart. Always satisfied. So if this kind of Atmaram, they are getting satisfied inside heart, no burning condition, no demand, nothing. Only satisfied with, you know, concentrated inside. So those who are going to get this kind of priti atma in atma, not external things or matters, so they are not going to demand anything from outside. They need not do anything. They need not, Krishna speaking, I need not do anything. But I am doing to guide people. If I am not doing, people cannot follow me. They can do something rubbish. That's why I am doing. I have no duty. I have no duty, nothing. But still I am doing. Why you know? To organize public, all common people. If I am not going to do, they can also live doing duty. So, this way all the system can break down. Now, if we find this kind of Atmaram, who is having this kind of power, not going to think about any external thing, no, he is satisfied in himself, he need not do anything because he is satisfied with himself. And now you think about Krishna, who is Yogeshwareshwar. When you are going to apply this formula for Atmaram, then you cannot, if you apply this thing for Krishna, then you think. So in Rasa Leela, Bhagavan, if going to dance and do all different kind of leela out 100 crores of Gopika, but still he is not like ordinary Jivatma. He is Atmaram, Yogeshwareshwar, and all Supapa infinity Brahmanda is running. He has no connection. He has the speciality. You can find that Krishna is doing Rasa Leela, this, that dance, but be sure, with the sense organ of Krishna, Krishna has also a Prakita sense organ. Externally you can find he is applying. But internally, you can see that like 100% perfect Atmaram, he is actually, externally you can find. He is not going to put himself under the influence of karma anyway. Because he is Atmaram. Externally you can find. He is dancing, kissing, so many things going on. Ordinary people, they have no controlling over their sense organ. They are always saying, be careful. That's why that Krishna, same Krishna Bhagavan Swayam, when coming in the form of Gauranga, going to put warning. Now question is that if he is Krishna, he is doing this kind of leela, and now in the form of Gauranga coming, he is putting so much restriction in front of us. Why? This reason, we should understand this reason. So, that day I was discussing that Chaitanya Mahaprabhu going to put condition. No. Those who are going to enter into renounce order, they should be very careful. they should be very careful. If there is any contamination, Gauranga Mahaprabhu is not going to excuse. Because at all, why you have taken Niskinchanasya Bhagavad Bhajanun Mukasya Parang Parang Jiga Misha Bhavasagarasya. You should remember, don't forget. Don't try to forget. Very, very important. Same Krishna coming in the form of Gauranga is going to put restrictions so that people cannot make any confusion in their understanding. Niskinchanasya, those who are Niskinchan, Niskinchanasya Bhagavad Bhajan Unmukasya, those who like to do Bhagavad Bhajan Unmukasya, Parang Parang Jiga Misha Bhavasarus, those who like to cross over this material world very easily, Parang Parang Jiga Misha Bhavasagarasya, for them, Sandarshanam Vishwanam Atho Yashitanancha Ha Hanto Vishya Bhakkanatto Vyasadu. It is more dangerous than drinking a pot of poison, full of poison, a pot full of poison. Those are at all interested to reach eternal world, want to get eternal seva for them. Vishayi, matter, material personality, yashit, there should not be any mood of enjoyment. Niskinchanasya Bhagavata Unmukasya Parang Parang Jigamasya Bhavasagarasya Sandarshanam Andarshanam Vishayanam Hatha with enjoying mood. Sandarshanam, not darshanam. Sandarshanam with enjoying mood if you went to. Sandarshanam Vishayanam Hatha. Otherwise everywhere there is woman, if there is where so many things all around us of enjoyment. Pratishtha is also one kind of topmost enjoyment. Slight thing, it's not a big thing. If slight, you know, problem for own pratishtha, they can become angry with us. So pratishtha also Yashitsanga. Sandarshanam Vishayanam Atho Yashitanancha. Vishayi, matter, material personality. Yashitanancha means, Yashit means you can think they are only woman. No, not only woman. Yashit, this is as per Gauriya Darshan, Yashit means with enjoying mood if you have. If a man going to look with enjoying mood to woman is very dangerous. If a woman going to think this, so as Yashit Sanghi. So, Niskinchanasya Bhagavad Bhajanun Mukasya Param Param Jiga Misha Bhavasagarasya Sandarshanam Vishayanam Atho Yashitanancha Ha Hanto Visha Bhakkanatto Piya Sadhu. This more and more dangerous than drinking a pot full of poison. Why Mahaprabhu speaking? Because if you take poison, you can die one time. Unnecessary, without knowing, if you purposely take, is apakhat mittu, is dangerous. Mahaprabhu speaking, anyway, if you are going to die, you know, with enjoying mood, then it's big, big problem. Vishya bhakkanatto vishya bhakkanatto is more dangerous than drinking a pot. Shakshat manmato manmato. Sakshat manmato manmato. You know, ananda ghana vigraha, paratvara khirishar Krishna going to play with gopikas. But under full control, he is keeping himself under full control. Kam adhinata, he is not going to sell himself into the hands of gopikas, they can play with this hero. Not that. He has no desire, nothing. No smell of any desire, but still doing. Because if Jivatma can know this highest mode of love, then they can get topmost facility. So actually it is a Shakshat Manmato Manmato. In material world we find everybody feeling some karma for each other. They are feeling some contamination. But that day I was giving argument that inside fire, if I put a piece of iron, and that iron piece of, then can get power to burn anything. Kashthadi, paper, anything. But you can never burn fire. Fire can burn everything. It is possible, but it is impossible that you can fire, you can burn that fire. Agni, fire can never be burnt out. Because it is special. Same thing, Aprakita Kamdev, Aprakita Madan Mohan, a source of all karma, Aprakita Kama, directly, indirectly, he is going to plague 100 crores of gopikas, everything is true. I know, it's written. But still, he is under his full control. Atma Ramo Opi Ariramat Shakshat Manmato Manmato. You will have to understand the sloka. Also, I like to discuss something which is clearly written in Bhagavatam. Atmani Avaruddha Saurata. It's a very important thing. Atmani Avaruddha Saurata. He was playing with gopikas, right? But still, Atmani Avaruddha Saurata. He was going to check everything. He was fully under control. He was fully under control. Not that he was, you know. So it is written clearly that he was, you know, under control. He was under full control. Atmani Avaruddha Saurata. Atmani Avaruddha Saurata means at the time of meeting, when karma exchange going on, at that time actually different kind of philosophy there, darshan, they cannot get control over their sense organ. Something happening which is not known to us, those who have some experience, that is, this way actually, Atmani Avaruddha Saurata, it is written, Bhagavan doing Leela, but is under, totally under control, totally under control. Any kind of half-bhav feelings happening, but Krishna doing everything, but there is no problem for Krishna. There is no problem for Krishna. And when they are going to search Krishna, by Krishna in the middle, when I say that already gone, Radharani gone, Rasalila scattered, breakdown, after that they are going to search for Krishna. Krishna gone somewhere. And after that, they are searching from this forest to that forest. They are searching. After that, they are crying and speaking. Guru Padmam used to speak sometime. They are shouting and crying and speaking. Ha Nath Ramana Presto Kasi Kasi Mahabhujo Dasyastha Kripanaya Me Shakhe Shakhe Darshaya Sannidhim. Ha Nath. Ha Nath Ramana Presto Kasi Kasi Bhambujo. Ha Nath Ramana, where you are, where you are, where gone? Where you gone? We like to find you. Ha Nath Priyatama, Ha Nath, Ha Ramana Presto Kasi Kasi Mahabhujo. Dasyasti Kripanaya Me Shakhe Darshaya Sannidhim. why not you come in front of us, please? We are all feeling painful situation. Where you are? This way they are searching here and there. After that, actually, that Atmani Avaruddha Saurato, I already discussed this point, is very vital point. And Parikshit Maharaj putting question, this also I was discussing that day, that Parikshit Maharaj going to express this kind of doubt, how it is possible. Who is coming here to establish a dharma, he cannot break dharma. Sangsthapanayo dharmasya prasamayo itarasya cha avatirnahi bhagavan angsena jagadishwara. All purna avatar, avatari. How he is going to break this, you know, sakatham dharma setunam bhakta karta virakshita, who is going to maintain all rules and regulations, he is going to make a bridge of dharma. How he can act like opposite? Pratim acharat brahman paradara vimarshanam. Externally you can find all, I already speak before, this paradara, they are the wives of different gopas, is only a feeling. Practically, Jiva Goswami was writing, there is no marriage. In Golok Dham, eternally there is no marriage. Where marriage? Only Baba is there. Eternal Golok Dham, there is eternally Golok Dham. There is only Baba, that we have our husband. What he can do, what he can speak. This kind of feeling there. So Jiva Goswami is saying, eternally there is no marriage ceremony there in Golok Dham. Are those gopikas, they have eternal feeling. That parakya bhav is also scientific. But if parakya bhav is not eternally present, Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, if parakya bhav is eternally not present in eternal world, what is not present in eternal world, that we cannot get here. Eternally somehow it is there. And when the parakya bhav, you know, going to take a, you know, take a form, like those gopikas married with, already married with some gopikas, they are married this way. This way, on behalf of all common people, bonded soul, there can be some question, doubt. That's why Parikshit Maharaj is going to speak this way, apto kama yadupatihi kritovano vijugupsitam. He should not do it, he has done it. Aptokam jyodipati kritobano vijugupsitam. There can be, what can be the reason? Kim avipraya? What is the inner meaning? Kim avipraya etam na sangsayam chindi subratam. What can be the reason? What is the inner meaning? So we like to know. Darsayo no. You know, kim avipraya etam na sangsayam sindhi subratam. Then Sukhdev Goswami was bound to speak. That dharma vyatikrama dishteswaranam chas. If you find some disturbance, apparent disturbance, in the way Ishwar, dharmam vyatikrama dishti iswaranam cha sahasam tejiyosam na dusayo vanher sarvaju huyu jatha. Fire can burn up everything, like those who are Shankar Bhagavan can take. Tejiyan bhakti iswarana. Parameshwar na is iswar. Dharma vyatikrama dishti iswara. Shankar Bhagavan. All other, you know, other iswar, they are also doing so many things, time to time, but still they can restore their power. Dharma vyatikrama dishto isvaranancho sahasam tejiyasam na dosayo banhe sarva bhuyo jatha. Like a fire can digest everything, like a fire can digest everything, similarly, Tejyan Vyakti can do anything. Vishwamitra Tejyan, Vasishtamuni Tejyan, apparently you can find some problem with them. But we should not compare their case with us, our case. Vishwamitra, Durvasa, so many things they are doing. But still, we find they are so powerful, again they can get back power. Shankar Bhagavan going to drink poison developed from the churning of Kira ocean, Kir Sagar, and first halal beast, this poison was there available. So, Sukhdeva Goswami speaking, dharma vyatikrama drishto iswaranancha sahasam tejiyasam na dosayo vanne sarvaju. Fire is powerful, for them it's not a big problem, because fire can burn, fire can eat anything. Banhe sarva bhuya yatha. But one warning there, Sukhdeva Goswami is speaking, naitat samachare jatu manasapahi anishvara. Those who are not powerful, not Ishvara, even mentally they should not do. Naitat samachare jatu manasapahi Ishvara. What? Manasaupi Ishvara means even mentally, he cannot do. Even mentally prohibited means sense organs also included. What to speak about all sense organs, even mentally is also prohibited. Naitat samachara jatu manasaupi hi anishvaraha. If somebody is going to do forcefully, venasati acharat maudrat, out of his foolishness, he is going to do it forcefully. Maudrat, Pinaswati Acharan Maudrat, if he is going to act. That foolish, Pinaswati is going to die. Ruddho Adhijam Bijam, Rudro Shankar Bhagavan going to drink poison, but that you cannot take one drop of poison. So it is a statutory warning for us, that Ishvaranam vachaha satyam tathaiva acharitam kachit. He Rajan, those who are Ishvar having power, big power, we will have to hear what they are speaking, we will have to hear that bhakka, what they are speaking. What they are speaking, we will have to, what they are doing. Vasishtha Muni was given human flesh. By yoga power he could realize. So many problems happening. Batapi, one who is a cooker. In the Kalmas path, his name was later on. Previously his name was Allah. Anyway, this way actually they sometime you can find their problem in their life. But No problem. Ishvaranam vachaha satyam tathaiva acharitam kachit. They can do. And what they are speaking to us, advice, we'll have to do it. If we want to check up what they are doing, is big problem. Because time to time they are doing this kind of thing according to the desire of Krishna, directly or indirectly. So you have to, why Shankaracharya, Shankara, no other than Shankara, Shankara Bhagavan there. So Shankara Bhagavan going to establish a Mayavad, you know, Vichar of Vedanta Vashya, Sarirak Vashya, and also Shankara Bhagavan, out of his yoga power, he wanted to enter into the body of a king. It is possible for Shankar. Shankar Bhagavan was so powerful that so many things I don't like to talk actually. Only this I want to mean, that even Shankaracharya, who is Shankar himself, He requested his disciple to protect his body inside a cave very carefully, so that no tiger, jackal, or leopardo, not going to take, wolf, not going to take up. You have to protect my body. Within short period, I can come back very, very shortly. Then Shankaracharya is going to leave body and going to enter into the body of a dead king to understand what is the feeling of husband and wife. He was lacking this kind of experience. She wanted to enter. After that, getting experience, he come back. If somebody going to do this, how is possible? So for Shankar, no problem. Shankar is Shankar. So, Iswaranam vachaha satyam tathaiva acharitam kachit, according to that you will have to do. Tesam jat sa vachaha yuktam buddhimang tat samacharit. So, what they are speaking, what they are advising to us, we will have to follow it. If you like to follow what they are doing, I can also do. It's a big problem. Shankara Bhagavan taking poison, you can take. So, this way, Iswaranam vachaha satyam tathaiva acharitam, according to that you will have to do. Tesam jat sa vacho yuktam, what they are speaking to you, giving instruction to you. Actually, buddhiman, those who are really intelligent, they can follow that. They can only follow. That is not their lookout to watch what they have. No. This way, actually, otherwise, big problem. And also, Sukhdev Goswami is going to give a big argument, Sukhdev Goswami giving to in front of us, that jat pada pankaja paraga nisheva tripta jogo prabhava vibhuta khila karma bandha svairam charanti munayo opi na naiyamanaha tasse chayatva vapushaha kuto eva bandha. How we can expect his bonded condition of Krishna? Whereas those who are getting a little kippa from his lotus feet, they are also having so powerful. Yat pada pankaja paraga nisheva tripta yoga prabhava vibhuta khila karma bandha. They are going to, karma bandhan is not there, no bondage for them. Khila karma bandha. Ajo purposely, without any reason, out of his own desire, he is coming here, svairam charanti munayo. Svairam charanti munayo, those manirisi, they are running according to their own desire. No bondage going to catch them. So how we can expect bondage from Krishna? Nana jamanaha tasse chayatma bapusha. Purposely he is coming down in this world to play that way. And also, moreover, I like to speak, Parikshit Maharaj speaking, and Sukhda Goswami speaking, hey Rajan, he is sitting inside the heart of everybody. So gopinam tatpatinam cha sarvesham eva dehinam, inside the heart of everybody, everywhere, Krishna is omnipresent. Yo antas charati so adhakshaho kiranan kiraneho dehovat. Only for this kind of leela, he is taking this kind of body. Otherwise, he is sitting inside the heart of those husbands of those gopikas. If you at all think, in this material world, this Baba is there in Golokdham. Here, he is taking a form of husband, Bhaktivinoda speaking. And those gopik, gopinam tatpatinam cha sarvesham, inside the heart of all gopikas, inside the heart of all the husbands of those gopikas, everywhere, where not, he is sitting. Sarvesham evdehinam, he is sitting as and watching us. Yo antas charati shodaksha, he is the principal. And now he is coming here in this material world for this kind of playing. Be careful, for this kind of playing he is coming. Only this purpose. Kirana neho deho bhag. His body is only for this, you know. And I already told, jesi sebe atmani avaruddha saurataha sarva saratkabha katha rasasrayam. Rasasraya, sorry. It is written, evam sasankyangsu virajita nisaha sasatta kamo anurata avalaganaha sisive atmani avaruddha saurataha sarvaha sarat kabba katha rasasrayaha. Sarat kabba rasaya in autumn. Sarat kabba rasaya, it is a high philosophy, you know. Sarat kabba rasaya, different kind of, you know, playing, because autumn mean that time the heart of a woman and man, young, they are changing, feeling some inspiration to play with each other. So saratakabha katha rasasraya. Externally you can think that Krishna is taking the help of this kind of rasa, this, that, doing. But it is written, warning given. Sukhdeva Sahaja speaking, shisheve atmani avaruddha saurataha. Inside himself, total brahmacharya, reserve. No reaction, nothing. Externally he is going to do it, but siseve atmani avaruddha saurataha. Totally reserved. No problem there inside heart. You should remember this, that this name is Paratpara Akhileshwar Sakshat Bhagavan Sri Krishna. If we like to compare ourselves with Krishna, is big danger. We should not think we never like to compare ourselves with Krishna. Finally, Sukhdeva Goswami is speaking, Anugrahayo Bhutanam Manusin Dehamasita. Anugrahayo Bhutanam. To give kippa. Because I already told, the topmost kippa for a jiva, topmost, after that is, we can inconceivable. This kind of rasa exchange with Krishna is only possible in madhurya ras and parokya madhurya. Only as a topmost condition. Topmost enjoyment. Krishna Prapti, there is great. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking, Krishna Prapti, there is gradation of Krishna Prapti. So many countless in the background of infinity time period, countless Jivatma, they are doing bhajan and going back to Krishna, but there actually it depends upon Krishna Prapti, they are getting Krishna. In Brihad Bhagavatam, I can show you how all infinity different way we can approach Krishna, we can get Krishna, but all taste different. Taste all different, different tastes. They have some speciality, surely. Infinity Jivatma, they also have some speciality. I can discuss. To give a final task to the jiva tattva. So, anugruhayo bhutanam manusam tanumasrita, tehumasrita. Bhajate tadrisi kira jasrutta tarpata bhavet. So, this is final siddhanta. Prakshukta Goswami speaking, be sure to give us the highest, you know, to give us the highest thing. anugrahaya bhutan, so that they can understand this topmost, you know, rasatattva, parakya rasatattva, and so that they can get the chance to do bhajan that way. So, anugrahaya bhutanam manusam dehamasritaha bhajate tadrishi krida ya srutta tatpara bhavet. Bhavet means vidilinga. It's a must. After hearing, they must get inspiration to do that. He will say must. Tatpara bhavet. If not, they can get feedback. Or also, as you are thinking, their husband, this, that, but I already give this, you know, siddhanta, that inside the heart of everybody, Krishna is sitting, nobody else. And at all there is some doubt for you, you have on your part, you have some doubt that they have the husband, but be sure, those husband could not realize, na asuyano khalu Krishna, Krishnayo, they are not going to express any jealousy to Krishna. Na asuyano khalu Krishnayo mahitahastasya mayaya. They get hypnotized by yogamaya. Na asuyano khalu Krishnayo mahitahastasya mayaya. By the magic spell of yogamaya, they couldn't realize. Manno manaha shaparsa sthana sthana sthano dharano brajaukasaha. Inside Vrindavan, inside their room, they are thinking, all our wives, respective wives, oh, my wife is with me. Another thinking, Gopa, my wife is with me. They couldn't realize that wife's gone, this Gopi gone. So, na asuyano khalu Krishnayo mahitastasya mayaya. Manno manaha sapasa sthano 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 dharano brajaukasaha. Those brajavasi, they're thinking, no, Krishna, our wife is with us. My wife is with us. My wife is not gone nowhere. This was the arrangement done by Yogamaya. We have no reason. We have no reason to think that Krishna is going to play with the wives of other people. Externally we find, but I told you that there is no marriage. Those Gopika, they are eternally serving Krishna. Eternally there is no arrangement of any marriage in eternal world, Golok Vrindavan. But only to realize that rasa tattva, I mean parakya rasa tattva, parakya rasa tattva, somehow parakya rasa tattva is there, the feeling is eternally present. Only this eternally present, this parakya bhava coming in this material world to give us a direct feeling that they have the husband, but eternally not so. Yogamaya is the arrangement of Yogamaya. They are going to think that way, that So this way, we can, in Bhauma Vrindavan, in this world, if this Krishna Leela coming here, then it is more tasty. Why more tasty? Because when Krishna coming here, then Kamsa, Jarasandha, all we can get in. They are in fine form, the Baba. But here practically you can see. Kamsa is there. So they are going to chase, they are going to attack. So the beautiful Leelas we can understand, we can feel. And for Gopikas there are so many barriers. And in love affair so much. The more we are going to get, you know, problem, the more we can get love. Love is like, you know, river coming from hilly place and going to stuck with push, dashing with one big rock, then you can jump and go cross. So the more there is problem in the life of, you know, Radharani, you can find countless problems all around to, in the way of serving Krishna. Those Gopikas also. So actually this is the feeling, and also there is very, you can go stunned. There is that the Rasa Leela, what is the duration of that Rasa Leela? Bale Brahma Ratro Upavritte Vasudevanu Moditaha Anichanto Yajur Gopoho Shagrihano Bhagavat Priyaha. Declaration is there that they are Bhagavat Priya eternally. I am an Ananda Chinmaya Rato Rasa Pratibhavitavi. This you can apply. He has already written by Sukhdev. They are Bhagavat Priya. Externally you can find they are the wives of somebody. It's only for Leela Pushti. Only for, it is one kind of decoration in the way of, in the Leela Pushti. So that Rasa Leela was there for one Brahmaratri. Brahmaratri, you know, the night time period of Brahma. You can imagine. Can you imagine what a big, you know, thing, you can go mad. Within one day, Chaturdas Manu going to change. Manmantva, so big point, you know. Brahmaratri Upavritte, when Brahmarat, when the night time of Brahma is over, when the night time of Brahma is over, sleeping time. Brahmaratri Upavritte Vasudevanu Maditaha. Vasudev, this word used for Krishna, who is sitting inside the heart of everybody. Sarvo Hridi, all inside the heart of everybody is sitting Vasudev, Chitta Tattva, Vasudevani Mandita. When Vasudev is going to approve them, you can go back now. They don't like to go back. They don't like to go back. Not at all. But still, Brahmaratto Upavirte, Vasudevani Moditaha, Anichanto, they don't like to go back. But they jajur gopaha sakrihanu bhagavat priya. Now you understand. You understand the eternity of this dham or condition, everything. So Brahmaratri Vyapi, during the time period, vast time period of Brahmaratri, that Leela was there. The Leela was going on, Rasa Leela. But nobody could realize. Nobody could realize. Brahmaratri Vyapi, so long period, but the thing within a fraction of a second, I think within the time of twinkling of eyes, of the Leela gone, whole ananda, enjoyment, all rasa are gone. They are gone. This way, Brahmaratri, not a matter of joke, you can try to calculate. The time period, how long Brahma going to, you know, live, you cannot calculate. And one day, Brahma one day mean, you can go mad. But during that period, how long time, you know. So, 100% perfect Siddhanta, that Krishna can keep time, space and matter under his control. Apparent time period is not there. Brahmaratri speaking, but it is eternally present. Bhagavan doing Leela eternally. So Brahmaratri Upavritte, if they still they don't like to go back, but still by the request of Vasudev Krishna, they are respective, they are going back to their respective home. This Rasa Leela, you think you can go mad, all different kind of, you know, question can come, I know. But you will have to solve this question, answer through this Harikatha, you can understand that Paratvara Kirishwa Shakshat Bhagavan Supreme Lord, Ananta Brahmananat, going to this kind of Leela. And if at all, if you have 100% faith in this kind of Leela, And if you are going to hear, then so I can discuss this point in details. So then you can realize what is this. Vikriritam brajavad viridancha vishna sraddhanitano srunamad athabarnayajya bhaktim param bhagavati pratilavya kamam ridrogamaswap maswapahinati achirena dhiraha vikriritam brajavad viridancha vishna sraddhanitam manasrunamad athabarnayajya Bhaktiṁ parāṁ bhagavati pratilabhyakāṁ hridrogamāsu pahinati acirena dhīraha vāñcha kalpatarosya kipāsindh bhavishya patitānaṁ pāvana bhavishna bhyo namona.